Cool. Holy cow. But
last time just, you see it, like 10 never. Years ago?
You gotta be freezing out here.
Not really.
Hey.
Definitely did not realize it was already 1 o'clock.
Oh, you're good. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
Dog must be sleeping somewhere else. I didn't even hear him. Do you need me to move my car?
I need to look first and see.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on in.
Or do you want us to go through the fence?
You don't have to.
Okay.
It's fine. I did manage to get dog poop picked up. Yeah. There's like this plant here in the middle that... I think it's a yucca plant, as long as you don't run that over.
Your neighbors won't get mad, like, with all the noise or anything?
No,
Okay.
No, we hear noise all the time, being this close call, but ambulance and all that.
You gotta be freezing out here.
Not really. I'm from the state of Wyoming.
Really?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
We were contacted by this single mom. And her mom actually contacted us as well to come clean up the back of this property. It's really her backyard. You can see there's a lot of stuff overgrown. We are so blessed to help these people, even in the dead of winter. Just lots of brush, and then shovel some of this. And I brought the foreman with me today. Brought Landon. What do you think, buddy? This is gonna be an easy one?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You can say hi to everybody?
Hi.
Look at the camera. Eyes hurt?
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
Tired?
Yeah.
Got poop?
No.
And then over here, we have some more stuff right up against the side. So again, we're going to take our trimmer. I think we get to a lot of this. And then we'll dive in and probably cut those off. We brought the Jim Campin Iron Bowl dump trailer. So we'll probably throw some of that. Those bigger branches in the dump trailer, take them with us. Over 90% of you that are watching are not subscribed. So you can do us a huge favor, smash that subscribe button. We'd really appreciate it. There could be a hidden sidewalk. Stops right here. I don't know if it goes that way or not, but we're gonna check. Thank you. This isn't good. We got a little guy that's didn't quite make it. No idea what that is. He's been there for a while. Landon, what is that?
Possum.
A possum? At least he was already passed on, I guess.
Thank you.
totally
patio
different
back there?
Yeah, I did.
When's but the last it was time just, you see it? Like 10
never.
Years ago?
Never. So I have lived in this house for about 3 years. And the lady who lived here before, she passed away from lung cancer. She was only 62. And then the house sat empty for 2 years. So you just uncovered who knows how many years of overgrowth. This is incredible.
Yeah,
thank you, so much.
Have like a bonfire out there.
Cool. Holy cow.
All right.
Can I give you a hug? Yeah. Oh my gosh, that was amazing. I will be sharing you with everyone.